Total meals packed, 53,352 meals. And most importantly is that each child is fed for 1 year. It's not just sending them one meal to supply one meal. It's a year's worth of food. So 146 children will be fed for 1 year. So
here is so blessed. There are less fortunate that are out in the world. We don't have as much food as we have here in the United States, Lord. We just thank you for that. We confess that we don't aren't as grateful as we should be many times, but on days like this, and thank you for feeding my starving children and help us to make us aware of these things, Lord, and make us aware of how good you are. Lord, we just lift up all of these boxes of food and packages, each individual package, Lord, up to you, and we pray that you would make it into the hands of the children, the 147 children, for 1 year, Lord, and that you would ship them safely there, and that, more importantly, Lord, that you would transform the lives of each one of those 147 children, not just for health and food, Lord, but spiritually, that they would come to a relationship with you, Lord, and knowledge. Lord, we just thank you again for everyone that who touched a bag today, Lord, and boxed or helped out or did anything, Lord, that you would bless them as well. We just thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. So, this is what we just packed. We packed, there's many Jasons that we're going to be sending this food to. So thank you so much.